Gee, it's 1:30. I was afraid old Hatchet Face would see us. You sap. She'll be in here to see if we're in bed.
Oh, maybe we better get in with all our clothes on.
No, no, you better slip your dress off and put it on the end of the bed here. If she sees that, it's okay. Gee, if she switches on the lights and sees my makeup, I'm sunk.
Well, turn your face to the wall.
Oh, don't get funny. My makeup goes around the back of my neck. Now, hurry up, kid. If we're caught this time, it means a month of no nights off. Oh, some of that goofy Egan's comedy. Well, jump in bed. I'll bet old Hatchet Face heard you.
Oh, I can't. Not with that.
Miss Hart, is it possible you have a man in here?
You worm. I hope you get caught in the nurse's quarters. You know what you'll get for that.
Boo!
Here he is again. Let him have it and make it a bullseye.
Come in.
Who threw that slipper?
What, ma'am?
What, Miss Dillon?
What, Miss Dillon?
Did you throw that slipper?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, Hart?
Well, you see, I...
It'd take 2 weeks on the night shift of the emergency clinic. I thought so. You both just come in.
We had to walk home.
This isn't your first offense, Miss Maloney. You'll take 4 weeks on the same night shift.
Thank you.
And take 2 more for impertinence.
See what you get for yelling?
Well, say, suppose you found the skeleton in your bed.
If I could dodge that night shift, I'd live with one.
Oh, boy. Oh, quit your trembling, kid. It can't walk around. Dillon's face took all the pep out of it. Well.